After a nationwide search, Sioux Falls city leaders have named a new director of planning and development services, and they found that person within the city. Jeff Eckhoff has led the South Dakota Small Business Development Center since 2012. He replaces longtime director Mike Cooper, who is retiring. Eckhoff's appointment still needs city council approval.